There are no human rights, and there never have been any human rights. The so-called human rights are only there for our master's rights. And also for the master's, not to lose any good slaves of his slave stock, of his human livestock. That's why you can't kill anyone. While they murder us by the millions in their bloody wars without end. To make a better slave race and increase the quality of the slave product, in order to augment the quality of an obedient slave race. By having the warriors of the different nations kill each other and give them a medal for bravery. Posthumously nailed on a coffin. The human race is a farmed race and bred by the masters, whose first weapon is the lie. The masters came all of a sudden in Northern Europe after the ransacking of Rome by the Germanic tribes. And the masters started to build in stone, which was never seen before in Europe. Whereas the tribes were living in dirt huts with straw, earth, and just a little bit of wood, just like the Indians or Africans. And all of a sudden, around the year 1000, everywhere in Europe, castles and cathedrals popped up like out of nowhere. And the Steinsees, or stone builders, were building like being back home at River Nile. And simultaneously, a terrible terror was let loose over the Europeans for 2,000 years. You all see the pyramid down here, eh? Now, where did they get that idea from then, eh? And it all started with those murderous Romans under Pharaonic command, butchering and genociding the Europeans. Thus, the white race becoming the most terrorized race on the planet, enduring 2,000 years of incessant terror by Pharaoh's aristocracy. And now, through Pharaoh's corona lie, they want to do a reset on the human race using transhumanism, eugenics, vaccinations, and total control chips. Which the pharaohs openly say in Davos, Switzerland, the base of Pharaoh. And what you can see and hear in this shocking video here called The Great Reset on this channel here. Here's the channel. We have to stand up now and defend our children and make the ultimate sacrifice. In the opposite way, as in all those wars by the aristocracy, where our children died 17 years old only, with the parents left behind childless and too old to make new children. This is the unnatural way of things, because the natural way is the parents giving it all to defend the young ones. All 50 and 60 year olds should lead the way now and whack Pharaoh's blue army in the natural way. Or else we will all perish in the most miserable way, including our beloved children. My hope is that the Germanic tribes will rise up and destroy today's Rome and its pharaohs once again.